10-minute home cardio workout. Burn calories, lose weight, and feel great with this 10-minute home cardio workout routine for aerobic fitness. If you have a skipping rope, you can swap one of the exercises with a 60-second burst of skipping. This 10-minute cardio workout counts towards your recommended 150 minutes of aerobic activity every week. Before you begin, warm up with a 6-minute warm-up routine. After your workout, cool down with a 5-minute stretch. Rocket jumps, 2 sets of 15 to 24 repetitions, reps. For rocket jumps, stand with your feet hip-width apart, legs bent and hands on your thighs. Jump up, driving your hands straight above your head and extending your entire body. Land softly, reposition your feet and repeat. For more of a challenge, start in a lower squat position and hold a weight or a bottle of water in both hands at the center of your chest. Recovery, walk or jog on the spot for 15 to 45 seconds. Star jumps or squats, 2 sets of 15 to 24 reps. To do a star jump, stand tall with your arms by your side and knees slightly bent. Jump up, extending your arms and legs out into a star shape in the air. Land softly, with your knees together and hands by your side. Keep your abs tight and back straight during the exercise. Squats. As a less energetic alternative, do some squats. Stand with your feet shoulder width apart and your hands down by your sides or stretched out in front for extra balance. Lower yourself by bending your knees until they're nearly at a right angle, with your thighs parallel to the floor. Keep your back straight and don't let your knees extend over your toes. Recovery, walk or jog on the spot for 15 to 45 seconds. Tap backs, 2 sets of 15 to 24 reps. To start tap backs, step your right leg back and swing both arms forward, then repeat with the opposite leg in a continuous rhythmic movement. Look forward and keep your hips and shoulders facing forward. Don't let your front knee extend over your toes as you step back. For more of a challenge, switch legs by jumping, also known as spotty dog, remembering to keep the knees soft as you land. Your back heel needs to be off the floor at all times. Recovery, walk or jog on the spot for 15 to 45 seconds. Burpees, 2 sets of 15 to 24 reps. To do a burpee from a standing position, 1. Drop into a squat with your hands on the ground, 2. Kick your feet back into a push-up position, 3. Jump your feet back into a squat, 4. And jump up with your arms extending overhead, 5. For an easier burpee, don't kick out into the push-up position and stand up instead of jumping. Now cool down with this 5-minute stretch routine.